Leaning on major constraints often experienced in the building and construction industry, experts who will be at the same time exhibiting at the Homes and Constructions Expo say the remedy to such challenges will be extensively explored during individual engagements with participants.
As Casabella Homeware, while we participate at the expo that will be on 25th and 26th at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds, we are going to be bringing to you best solutions for tiles, teaching you where a tile should actually be used, depending on its standards and its specifications, and also bringing to you the right grout, the right adhesive, and advising you on its application.
Annette Aritu Sabira, an expert in lighting, says that many people mistake the timing to analyze their lighting preferences, but give some advice and promises to dissect the matter much more during the 2 days of the expo.
The modern day lighting calls for different ways of lighting your house. It doesn't have to be a single way of lighting. It has to be a variety. You light your house according to the different tasks that you're going to do in your house.
Highlighting about the advantages of owning a condominium home property, Joan Adong of Novus Real Estate says their property is not limited to certain classes of people.
A property that is under a condominium arrangement has so many advantages. Let's look at the privacy, let's look at the society alone, let's look at the regulations that are set up, let's look at security above all. With condominium society, you are guaranteed of security. You are guaranteed of a silent environment, a quiet environment. You are guaranteed of amenities like swimming pools, let us say the kids' play area. You don't have to walk out of your vicinity to go to maybe the beach, since you have everything within your locality.
With the aid of the financial banking institutions like Housing Finance Bank, one can ably own a home and settle payments through their 25-year mortgage payment plan. Housing Finance Bank has joined a list of sponsors to endorse the two-day event. This revealed why they decided to join the Vision Group in this expo.
Housing Finance Bank, we know that our incomes as Ugandans are not the same. So we have products, we have solutions for the low-income earners, the middle-income earners, and the high-income earners. So I've already talked about Simba and Pola and Pola for us, for the ordinary Ugandan. But then if you are the type that wants to have, say, a condominium, you want to have a big apartment or a mansion, we'll still work with you. We have developers that we work with, companies that are into construction. They build apartments and then they look out for customers to purchase these apartments or condominiums.
Ugandans have been called upon to make use of this golden opportunity to learn about the construction and real estate industry. Derek Asaba and Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.